Greetings from the UK. I'm Dragan Jojic, and I'm very excited to join you at this year's Agile Week Riga. I'm an independent coach, consultant, and trainer, and also a founding partner of B Liminal, a network of experts in lean, agile, and systems coaching. Originally from Serbia, I have been based in the UK since 1989. Following many years as a technical and then business consultant and a project manager, I spent the last 15 years helping teams and organizations find better, more effective ways of working and creating value for their customers. One of the key challenges I keep coming across in my work is for the teams and management to put too much focus on delivery outputs and not enough on business outcomes. Faced with demands of our daily work, we are often consumed by what we are doing and how we are doing it, and forget about who we are doing it for and why. How often do you keep your eyes on what needs you are trying to satisfy and what outcomes you are aiming for? Do you measure velocity, number of story points or stories delivered? Or do you measure the number of active users and the value they are actually deriving from your solutions? This is why I invite you to join me on Thursday, 20th of June for my session to explore the language of outcomes and the three complementary perspectives of wholehearted delivery: creating value, enhancing fitness, and continuously realigning with the purpose. I look forward to your input, questions, and challenges. See you in a few weeks.